वेलकम बैक टू सुची टॉक्स 2020. एवरी मोमेंट इज अ फ्रेश बिगिनिंग. विद दिस कोट आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माय टुडेस कंटेंट. आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इंटर्नशिप अपॉर्चुनिटीज. इंटर्नशिप प्रोजेक्ट्स आर जनरली शॉर्ट टर्म और लॉन्ग टर्म प्रोजेक्ट्स ऑफर्ड बाय वेरियस कंपनीज. दोज आर द डेज वी यूज्ड टू डू प्रोजेक्ट्स ओनली एट द एंड ऑफ अवर कॉलेज करिकुलम. बट नाउडेज इंटर्नशिप्स आर अवेलेबल इवन फॉर स्टूडेंट्स हु आर इन द मिडल ऑफ द ईयर एंड फॉर वुमेन who are going to restart their career back, and for people who want to change their career path from one technology to another technology, or whoever wants to earn extra income. So internships starts from few weeks and it goes on for few months. Internship are available in various categories, like for engineering students, admin, accounts, IT, design, animation, graphics, social media marketing, digital marketing, and the list goes on like that. Let me take you through the websites which has the list of internship opportunities. Internshala, this is one of the topmost website for finding internship opportunities all over India. The internships are listed based on various categories like data entry, data research, digital marketing, etc. You can set the search criteria based on your requirements. Then you will start receiving the list of opportunities in your registered email. They also provide a lot of online courses and training programs. Some are free and some courses listed with discount for students. In some of the internships, like teaching programming to kids, online tutoring, or mainly for women profession, there is a separate link to find the opportunities for women. This is one of the most preferred portal for students who has engineering or IT background. The reviews of this website is too good. Most of the IIT incubations and startup internships are listed in this website. They also offer free online courses to upskill your knowledge. Third one is Tulip, the Urban Learning Internship Program. This is very special because this portal is recently launched by Central Government of India, mainly for graduates and fresh engineers. Register into their website for finding government associated projects. The other two websites, Let's Intern, Make Interns, are also popular and very similar to Internshala. Just start exploring into these websites. Finally, I have three things to be discussed here. Number one, LinkedIn. We all know LinkedIn is mainly for networking with people and for job searching, but you can also search internship opportunities in this LinkedIn. The next one is Glassdoor. So this Glassdoor, we generally get to know about the company reviews, but you can also find out internships opportunity. The last one, Feed My Pockets. The name itself says it's going to give you some earning. So it's a student engagement platform to earn hourly basis or weekend or part-time kind of opportunities.
What are you waiting for? Just register into these websites and start exploring internship opportunities. Wishing you all a very good luck. See you in my next video. Until then, it's me, Suchi, signing off from you all. Bye-bye.